side of the lips. And you got to understand what when God speaks, he's going to fulfill that what he has for you. You got to understand that we trial God to make us strong. God will. This came to me the other day, and it just blessed my soul. A young man was working in the army. He was a Christian. And all the soldiers made fun of him because he believed in God. That's what Trump trying to do. Make fun of us because we believe in God. And make this long, the story is terrible. The captain wanted to embarrass him or humiliate him in front of the platoon. And he handed him the key and said, young boy, go bring that jeep now to the front of the building. The young boy said, captain, sir, I don't know how to try. And he said, he gave him back the key to the captain. And the captain said, son, you disobeyed my order. He said, take the keys and go move that jeep from the back to the front. The young soldier said, sir, I don't know how to drive. Y'all were chasing after what? But because he knew who God was, the young man kept in your way, him that had the rule over him. He went to the captain, and the captain had him the key. And the young man began to walk towards the chief. In his mind, he knew that he didn't know how to drive. But he kept on walking there. And as he began to walk, he began to talk to his God. Now he said, master. So when he got to the chief, he got in the chief. In the small gold that he turned the chief. Now he's standing in the chief. And the chief started up. And he moved the chief from the visor to the front that next door. And he walked it exactly like a doctor said, officer. And he got out of the chief and walked back to his platoon. And when he was walking back to his platoon, the captain was standing there crying. And all of his patrol was standing up crying. He said, why would he cry, preacher? Because the captain raised the hood of the chief. And there was no engine in the chief. All he said, oh God, make a way. Lord, make a way. Lord, make a way. Oh my God, you may talk and horse it. But my trust is in the name of the Lord. But that means that God might have Bishop Frank Aaron Law was in passion, got in the chief, and chief in half, no engineer. But God, because they stepped out of faith, because they stepped out of hope, the God Almighty, 7 years later, some left, some came, but God.
Well, since we're going to continue what he already said, he already talked about the children of Israel. They kept on complaining at the armor. They had soldiers in the army. We were studying in the church. They were never satisfied. But I heard God say, he said, bring me the sticks of every tribe. I come to encourage you today. It don't matter what it looks like. If God shuts your mouth, he will surely move himself. So the Bible says that they brought the snakes, the rod of Israel, into the tabernacle of witness. And God said, oh, tomorrow I'm going to choose who I'm going to put. I heard God say that his rod was from Aaron. Yes, sir. And it said that Aaron allowed it bloomed and it blossomed. It don't matter who's in the seat at the White House. I heard my mama say, it may be Trump, but my Bible said, Lord, it's still on the throne. Yes! I can't hear nobody. So they kept on murmuring, and they kept on complaining that Trump may be in the White House, but I heard the Bible say that the choir of a righteous man, a man of Christ. We got him complaining. We got him murmuring. All we gotta do is get on our knees and talk of the name of the Lord. Yes! And I heard the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run in and they all say, hey, your neighbor. Why are you complaining? Why are you murdering? Get on your knees and call on the name of the Lord. I can't hear nobody. We come to church just like Israel. Don't want to pay no tithe. So when God cuts your child off, you ain't got nothing to complain about. Now they say it. I was working for 9 years and lost my job. I ain't worked since June. Has it been easy? No, sir. But when you got good help, you got good support system, keep on calling on his name. Keep on. Hey, good. Frank Aaron Law, Apostle Clint Burton will tap you on the shoulder and say, why your head down? Lift up your head. Oh, you can't. And you can lift it up. The everlasting Lord.
It was taken in captive.
get you lost. I want to get lost. I want to tell you, don't let these people that think they're all that, that they're in the deep and they're really shallow, make you lose your humanity. Say it. That the people that he had led in victory. I heard you, Father God. The people that you led to freedom. The people that you preached to and preached the truth. Because if we don't preach it the way the Bible says, your mind will never be free. If we don't preach it the way the Bible says, you will never come out. You'll always be confused. You'll always be defeated. Open up your mouth and shout, yes! Says, then he went to prayer. Secondly, if you're going to be a leader to serve,